Objective of my teaching. As we all know the importance of water in our lives.